Oh. Put that one that we get out of here in here. Okay. Starting to make a little bit more sense. I wish you could crawl. You don't see me, do you? I have to make the move when you work that way, don't you? We gotta do this properly, right? In. You're far gone. I think this is for my heart. We're gonna be YOLO on this one. So these guys are no longer looking, correct? Candles are lit. She's mad. I mean, come on, you're cutting me here. Fuck. 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 She's too fast for us, though. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, this is definitely. On October 3rd, police found the body of Miss Petra Bell. Why did they start using the names of, like, you know, names I can pronounce later on? In the multipurpose room that was shut down in the engineering facility building of Kanya something, which is believed to be the reason why the body wasn't found. The unbearable smell of the body led to this horrifying discovery. The body was still in uniform, submerged in blood. There is no report yet on whether or not this was a suicide or a murder, but there was a lot of nails found next to the body. The body was sent to the coroner, and we hope the autopsy would be able to cause her death. Oh, okay. Okay, we're back here. Get out of this place. Crowbar. Put out all the candles. Whoop. Put out all the candles. Don't walk out. Just gonna go ahead and close that. You do not come in here. You do not come in my room. Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of my room, I'm playing Minecraft! So we gotta put out some candles. Oh, wait a minute, right there. It seems like there's. You son of a. So we figured that out. Get in the rocker! I'm being impatient, but I mean, how long have you been here? Half hour? Why? Can somebody explain why this isn't a bathroom? Eat a bag of dicks. All right, we're getting there. Please go into the next room. I beg you. Turn right. Fuck a duck, man. Thank you.
This is annoying.
Please, for the love of Pete, go across the hall. Allah Akbar. Go across the hall. Go across the hall. Go across the hall. Keep going. Finally, Gucci. Love. Where is this place? Jane here? Doll with nails. Creepy doll with nails for one's face. Seen that picture before. Wasn't that from Layers of Fear? Mysterious, second mysterious symbol. Paper with something drawn. It could be some kind of symbol. Again, I like when doors don't open. Jane's diary, April 15th. Another day, doing nothing and staying in. Tim called me and told me that he wasn't done with his job today, even though he promised that we'd go out tonight. We had to work even on his days. He had to even work on his days off. What the hell was that? What about our day off together? It got me thinking sometimes if it was because of me. I was never good at talking like I was with writing. I figured that I should do something for him, to please him, to be there for him. Did I have to change myself for him? Couldn't get over this thought. He's a douche. He's having an affair. He's sleeping with the girl who's trying to kill us now. Or is she the same thing? Hmm. not be too hard of a puzzle. I am retarded. Key combination. Okay, so let's do combinations. Actually, Dimitri Jinx doesn't bring real affection. The target will be possessed by a spirit that came with Decoy. The target will eventually lose his identity. The spirit will follow the caster until the end of the target's life, because just a small separation will result in great pain. They will always be together. Ooh. Not good. We got a code here. We're missing a piece of paper. Oh, yes. Okay. Should be able to get this now. Nine, five, three. Okay. Ta-da! Fine, Jane. Oh, dang it, she's back. Oh, I'm glad I don't have... Okay, turned her down a little bit. She's a little bit easy to get around. Stay away, please. It's occupied. Why? Hide in a locker, you know. Well, we found a door. Here it is. Okay. Whoa. Glitchy, glitchy. Oh, what's the sense of this shit? Again with this shit? Didn't we do this already? So this is just a rehashed area. Oh, you thwarted it by not being able to bend down, my dear. Are you wearing some fajas? Or is that just your rotting corpse? So we're just rehashing the same levels now, okay. That's cool. I like innovation. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Over there? This woman, man. Okay, I thought I saw papers or something, so that's what I was looking for. Stay in the shadows, maybe? Just taking my time. Why is this happening? It's all because of you. So I guess we're just, it's rehashed because we're just trying to get out of this place, eh? Elevator? Elevator.
Jane, why do you keep running away from me? Jane! Oh.
What the heck, man? Jane! I'm trying to find my place. Or my page in the diary of Jane. Is that what it is? So we gotta put out candles? Is that what we're doing now again? Oh, trash bag. Thought it was something else. Photograph of unknown ritual. So, an unknown ritual would be a exorcism, or whatever their version of it would be. I'm guessing it's still called the same thing. That's nasty. It's gonna all come crashing. AJ, please cover up that suicide scandal. Director doesn't want any more bad attention. We became major news last time because of the death of one student. It must not be the same time. This time. Key. To room 11201. Holy water is one of the sacred items commonly known among people. It has power to chase away all evil kinds. Holy water must be created by sacred rituals. However, only pure liquid can be used. If it's contaminated with filthy substance such as blood or urine, it will lose its holiness. So we spilt some. Spilt some holy water and it saved us. Goodbye, darkness, my old friend. That's what you get for being a psycho woman again. Room 11306. Hide and seek is fun until the dusk falls. This saying refers to a hidden ghost. Wherever the dark creeps in, the hidden ghost will take you to another dimension. This explains why many children disappear when a night comes. Okay. I don't remember what the number was to the door. Six, right?
Attention. There are rumors spreading around the campus about a senior committing suicide in the engineering building. Please be aware that it was a hoax. Everyone, please remain calm and do not spread further rumors. Thank you for your cooperation.
Shit.
You okay, bro? Just hang out. Just making sure you're looking for papers, some sort of a picture. I want to assume we go back down. That made too much sense, right? You know what this reminds me of? It had a lot of promise, and it also didn't do that. I wonder if it's by the same people, because it's got very similar aspects to that game. I can't remember what it's called at the moment. Up everything. I think I have an innie for a penis now. Is there another candle over there? No candle over here, so what are we doing? Turn your head. Well, that's not a way around, son of a bitch. Yourself in the run. How do we get out of here? I don't understand this at all. I guess there's more up top. Ridiculous, I think. Should blow out the different sides. Here's Ted Kid. Time got home so late. Most of the time when I was already asleep, how could you take care of our family if you keep this up? I know being patient is what I could do. Tom said that he would be more flexible with his job next year. We have had started all over the family then. Oh, that would be so sweet. We haven't talked much lately, but he was truly the only person who listened to me no matter what it was about. He was very supportive. Sometimes I was being annoying with my writing, but he was there for me, giving me his dull ideas, but he was there. That counted. Was. Slowly started not to be. So did that. Restroom. Sounds like me after about 4 months of not doing anything sexually. Can I really not open this door? This won't work out very well, will it? We're almost there. We're almost. guess I just have to exit and get down. I don't know if it's gonna save. I'm hoping it does. Because I am. Jeez. Just about done with this.